27. Here's a break. Burns up the middle. Poke checked away by Jonathan Quick, who gets a pat in the head right after that by Drew Doughty. Here's Burns back with it again. To the other side. Timo Meier scores! A power play goal, and the Sharks up early. A teacher or two in your life?
Many. Mr. Gray is one that jumps to mind right away.
Saved by Quick, and now Meier scores again! Timo Meier, red hot in this first period, makes it 3-0.
When we talk about 50-50s, right? 50-50 pucks, Bob Boozer talks about them. That's a 50-50 face-off. The Sharks get it back, and then you got to get people to the front of the net. Now, that's the easy thing to say, but where? Well, Timo Meier jumps in on the loose change, and he's able to just turn and spin and fire it. Look how he's looking for the puck, looking for the puck, picks it up, turns, fires right away, doesn't waste any time, gets it upstairs, knowing that in tight, Jonathan Quick will be down, and it's 3-0 San Jose. Boy, as you said, Randy, this is exactly what the Sharks needed.
When they have the puck, yes. When they haven't had the puck in their own end, I'm not sure. Here's Meier again, and he almost had a hat trick. He still gets after it, and he's got it. A first period hat trick for Timo Meier. Come out of the stands here at SAP Center for Timo Meier, having the first half of a season of a lifetime.
The boys are looking up, checking it out. You want to talk about sticking with it. You want to talk about going after the puck, creating the forechecking up to it. Here's the one chance. Now, look at Timo Meier find this, hunt this puck, but so did Hurdle. Again, goals don't happen usually just one guy. It takes everybody. Balzers, Hurdle gets in. Look at the body position. Hurdle gets it, kicks it out to Meier. Meier continues on to hunt the puck, as does Hurdle. Get it to the net, and the Sharks get up to the 4-0 lead. Timo Meier gets the hat trick, and that's a hard-working shift. That's a grinding shift for an all-star line.
What an afternoon for Timo Meier. 30 goals back in the 18-19 season. Back up top for Hurdle, and now Merkley. Tomasz Hurdle.
Shoot that thing. You got Logan right there in the perfect position.
Far side, a rip by Meier. That's four! And does he have more?
Feed me, Seymour, feed me. Man, oh man, this kid cannot miss. Takes the one step and fires it. Short side up top. Knows Quick will go down in this situation. He dropped down a little bit too early, but you can't walk up to that net and place it any better than that shot. Head up, there he goes. Number four for Timo Meier. Incredible.
Across for Meier. Toe drag. He did it! History at the Shark Tank as Timo Meier becomes the first San Jose Shark in 31 years to score 5 goals in a game.
Way to go, Nostradamus. Holy mackerel. Great drive skate to the middle by Rudolph Balzer, but check out this drag. Thank you very much. Nice little toe drag. Shoot it off the drag past Jonathan Quick. 5 goals for Timo Meier. Wow.
What an afternoon.